Well, I'm drawing a guy that's been pretty damn lucky for the past, well, more than 40 years.
The King of Wrestling.
Great talking, buddy.
I could just see myself standing up there and all those people saying, look at that Lawler. He's great, isn't he?
You could not go anywhere in Memphis, Tennessee without seeing Lawler on an advertisement, in a poster.
Jerry the King Lawler has impacted generations of fans.
My broadcast colleague, Jerry the King Lawler, had passed out while working here at ringside.
It made my life in wrestling. It made my career. When I think about all the things that I've got to experience, it's been so much more than I could have ever hoped for. It's just been amazing.
As I look at that face, I think, that's the luckiest guy on the face of this earth.
It's good to be the king.